yourself, Otis. Bring up some stuff. The towel is there for our skin. We like our skin to be soft. One case is that if you are in trouble, you don't want to dance because you are fucked. So, you know.
Lindsay!
Silver wire is right there.
So, actually, you
smell so
good. Yes, you can always go out. I mean, if you can bring concrete with one hand, usually you'll have some impact on somebody's head or somebody's ribs. You usually get the job done. But if you want to go for overkill, you can play with it. And sometimes it doesn't work because it is concrete. It just kind of sucks. It doesn't work. What's going on here? You haven't got a beer for him?
I got
you. He stands.
Beer, the secret behind
so
all
martial arts. So I think what he's trying to say is you should drink beer before trying to
shoot. Yes.
Yes.
That is the secret.
Play with your
hands. I think you might be able to do it again.
Play with your head.
Will you check if you're going to break him yet? Because you did kind of break him.
Do it with your head!
We've tried that, it didn't work.
Try harder!
Yeah. Oh. Oh, you put him on. That's part of the demonstrations, if they don't work, you just kind of shit. Really?
Really?
I think...
You can do it, man!
Well, the thing he has for concrete is if you don't hit it just right, it won't work. Hold this. So... Apparently, if you do dance, eventually you screw up. And that's the point in case of what we're doing. Let's see if you don't dance for
that. You guys have been playing music?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we should be up later.